Okay, so today you're going to be over speeding a bearing. So this is not to clean it, there's just to make it sound cool. Air gun. Pretty cool sound though, doesn't it? Let's try it again. Kind of feel a bit of a gyroscopic force to it, doesn't it? That's the noise of the bearing racking too, so it's scrap, but pretty cool sound it makes. So, that's it. That's on how to destroy a bearing and make a cool sound.